Hello everyone, Anna here from English Like a Native. Today we're doing something a little bit different. We are delving into the world of poetry. Now I have a series of pronunciation poems coming your way, and today I'm going to be breaking down the poem Inconsistent. So let's hear the poem first of all. English pronunciation is quite tricky, it's true, as blue and blue too, they rhyme with two. There's little consistency between fear and bear, the latter rhyming with there, and there. And that's not the worst of it. Consider the O lacks consistency between dot, do, and don't. What has not got an O, nor has because. A cause of confusion is has and was. Though, thought, and through boggle the mind. Tough stuff are words, they are not well designed. Fork rhymes with walk and bird with word. Foot rhymes with put, not boot. I heard. Learning English is hard, so here's what to do. Prioritize pronunciation and you will fly through. Did you enjoy that? If you did and you'd like to print out your own copy of this poem with my signature on it, then you can. I'll leave a link down below. Okay, so let's break this poem down. Let's start. English pronunciation is quite tricky. It's true. And this is the first of our ooh sounds. It's true. As blue and blue too, they rhyme with two. So here we have a repeat of this long ooh vowel in true, blue, blue, two, and two. Now the word rhyme, that has an unusual spelling, but the pronunciation is rhyme. Okay? English pronunciation is quite tricky, it's true, as blue and blue too, they rhyme with two. There's little consistency in pronunciation between fear and bear. Now hear that difference. Fear, bear. Fear, ear, like your ear. Bear, like chair, hair, wear. Like the air we breathe. So we have ear and air. Ear and air. Fear, bear. Okay, so they are different, even though that spelling is the same. The latter, rhyming with there, and there. Okay, so the word latter means the last in the previous list. So the last in the previous list was a list of two, fear and bear, and the latter was bear. And it's saying the last one, bear, rhymes with there, and there. Three different words, and they all have the same sound, exactly the same sound. The last one as well, pay close attention to contraction pronunciations, because many students don't like to pronounce contractions in a different way to the single words. Many students would see that word and say they are, but try to pronounce the contraction there. Let's move on. And that's not the worst of it. Consider the O lacks consistency between dot, do, and don't. So look at these three words, dot, do, don't. How are we pronouncing that O? In the first we have O, in the second we have oo, in the third we have O, O, oo, O. Do, 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 dot, do, don't. So there is a lack in pronunciation consistency. Then we go on to say, what has not got an O? But we still pronounce it like it has. Oh, wa, what. But it has not got an O in the way it's written. Nor has because. Because. Now hear that. Oz, oh, oh, cause, because. So what and because both have this oh sound. What has not got an O, nor has because. A cause. Of confusion is has and was. Did you hear the difference between how I pronounce cause when it's on its own as opposed to when it's in the word because? Cause, because, cause, because. In because, it's short, ah. But in cause, we have this long, or. Ah, or, or. Because, cause. A cause of confusion is has and was. They both have an A-S, but has is as, and was is oz, as oz. So confusing. Next. Though, thought, and through. Though, thought, and through. They boggle the mind. They look so similar, but they're so different. Tough stuff. They both rhyme. Tough stuff. Tough stuff, our words. They are not well designed. Fork rhymes with walk. Bird with word. Foot rhymes with put, not boot. So foot, boot, foot, boot. They are different. Foot rhymes with put, not boot. I heard, because heard rhymes with word, I heard learning English is hard, so here's what to do. Prioritize pronunciation and you will fly through. I hope you have enjoyed learning a little bit more about pronunciation. If pronunciation is important to you, then why not join my free pronunciation masterclass to learn how to truly transform your pronunciation? I'll put the registration link in the description below. Until next time, take care and goodbye.